हेलो माय डियर फ्रेंड्स, आई एम प्रेरणा एंड आई वेलकम यू ऑल टू द ऑडियो स्टोरी टेलिंग प्रोजेक्ट इंडिया। टुडे आई एम बैक विथ एन अमेजिंग स्टोरी फॉर यू ऑल। द स्टोरी नेम इज द फ्रॉग्स एंड द स्नेक। Once a snake came up with a plan to eat all the frogs in a lake. The snake said to the frogs, "I am here to serve you." The frogs' king was thrilled and told all the frogs about the snake. Following their king, all the frogs hopped on to the snake's back to take a ride. The next day, the snake said, "I have nothing to eat. I am too weak to crawl swiftly." The frog king said, "You can eat the small frogs at the end of your tail," which the snake did. Over the next few days, the snake had eaten all the frogs. Now, only the king frog was left. The next time, the frog king said, "You may eat the frogs at the end of your tail." The snake gulped him down. So friends, did you like this story? I hope you like it. I would like to thank Aarti Naik Changemaker for giving me this chance to present these audio stories every day. Tomorrow I will come with another beautiful story for you all. Until then, bye.